the way the music goes, it's essentially not about anything. It's just a design of pitches and silence and time, and the pitches, the notes, as you know, are just vibrations. They're locations in the spectrum of sound. Difference between these two chords? It's just these two notes in the middle, right? So the big difference between human happiness and sadness? 37 freaking vibrations.
Vibrations.